You know, I feel like languishing, existential despair on the course. I'm an atheist. Therefore, I have no real meaning. If the meaning that I make up is one more valid than the meaning of Hitler's love, then why would I even bother? Because he won't like me. Not having objective meaning is the same as not having any real-world consequences. So, we should have described Hitler clearly, which we really want. I wish I was in God, because then the meaning of my life would be decided with God plan for all eternity. Doesn't really matter if my God makes me happy or not, it makes my life feel fulfilled. It's objective meaning at any cost, you know?
Welcome to hell.